this evening is a testing evening. I must say. I went through some tests today.
Mercy, Lord.
But I thank God that I am here.
Dear Jesus.
I stand here with no strength, no power of my own. But according to the Spirit of the Lord, if He lay one or two words on my heart, I lay it on yours, I'll quickly take my seat.
Mm-hmm.
Have mercy this evening. And I will take my own from the ninth verse. What profit is there in my blood when I go down to the pit? Shall the dust praise thee? Shall it declare thy truth? Have mercy. This evening is a high day in glory.
Glory.
Have mercy, Jesus. Why? Because the angel behind record this evening. Heaven knows about this Thanksgiving.
That's right, that's right.
Why the Thanksgiver was preparing for the Thanksgiving? The angel summons the Thanksgiving.
That's right.
Life is the time to serve God.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Nobody know what tonight going to bring.
Truly. Oh, Jesus. So true.
If you're lying in the dust, you can't praise God.
No.
If they cover you this evening, you can't speak.
Hey.
And while you're in the land of the living, give God you all. Today we could be praising God, and tomorrow we could be lying down in some cold place.
So true, so true.
Or in some lonesome valley. Why? Because death respect no man.
This is so true.
And
so
tomorrow
true.
Is promised to nobody.
Right. Oh, Jesus.
So why is you in the land of the living? Make sure your peace calling and election
an
sure
election
this show.
Yeah.
Have mercy, Jesus.
Our Lord.
Believers today, we're taking God for granted.
Oh, Jesus. Father, remind us, Lord.
Walk with me, Jesus.
Yeah, talk to us, Jesus.
We're taking God for granted. So we're doing anything our mind tells us to do.
Oh, Lord, mercy.
Have mercy this evening.
Hello.
I said we all are like unclean things this evening.
That's right.
And all our righteousness this evening
is as filthy rags.
The sight of God
is
like filthy rags.
Yes. Yes, Lord.
So what we play in this evening.
Yeah, yeah. Cleanse us, Jesus. Cleanse us, Lord. Cleanse
us. Have mercy,
us.
Jesus. Captain.
Cleanse us, Lord.
I invite you to be Thanksgiving, boy.
Yes,
Lord. Yeah. But because you feel that you're more holy
thank
than
you.
Me.
You will come in. You will come. Thank you. Yes. Yes.
Waiting on the Spirit.
Yes. So true. Yeah. Yeah. You're too holy. Yes. Yes.
You're more righteous than me.
Yeah, Jesus.
So you are coming
yeah.
to my Thanksgiving.
Mercy.
Have mercy, Jesus. When you come in my Thanksgiving, you sit down as
thank
though
you.
You don't know what's no, going
thank
on.
You. Thank you.
Like you know what I invite you to.
Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Have mercy, Jesus.
I say it right there, man.
I say all
it is the truth.
Our righteousness in the sight of God. It's like filthy rag, brother.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Have mercy, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I set my candle
yeah.
on the table. And when you see me candle on the table, you have a problem with me candle. Yeah. Why? Because you don't understand the things of the spirit.
Yes.
So you say because I lighting a candle on the table,
yes,
I'm looking for some
contrary. Thank you.
Spirit.
And yes,
because you don't understand the things of the spirit.
Two carnal, truly.
Two carnal mind is
two carnal. Yeah, Jesus.
You see, I put a bowl with flowers on the table. And you don't understand
you don't
why
underst-
I put the ball.
You criticize.
What the flower represents.
Yeah.
So you start to criticize.
Thank you.
You don't understand. Mm-hmm.
Yes, that's how we just get in trouble, you know.
Them are not going around
so them. True. That is
for
how we just
get. Said, let your light so shine.
So shine.
Before man, that they will see the good work.
Yes.
And glorify the Father in
thank
him.
You.
So the light on the table represents your life living.
Woo!
Have mercy, Jesus. Uh-huh. He said, as long as I am in the world, I must walk the walk of him that sent me. Why is it his day? For the night cometh when no man could walk.
Oh, Jesus.
That light represent Jesus.
Ah, yes. So
have
true.
Mercy, Jesus.
Get in the realms of the spirit, man.
The light.
Yes. Yes.
How come nobody can see your light?
Yeah.
Are you lighting your light? Woo. And putting it under our shelter?
Yeah, Jesus.
The light must in front to walk in the light.
No. Come on,
so
man.
I'm serving God. And because you're serving an unclean spirit, God, I ever to protect me from that unclean spirit.
Oh, so Jesus.
Jesus. My God is able this evening.
Yes, sir.
The host of God in Cameroon.
The dwelling of
the church. Amen. My God is able.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
He has now picking and choosing place.
Thank you.
Satan
yes.
make a great separation in the house of God.
Yes, Lord.
No unity of the spirit.
That's right.
We can't do the thing that
thank
Lord.
You. Thank you.
Have
yes. Too much division, man. So true.
But I hear John was on the Isle of Patmos.
Yeah, Lord.
And John bear witness. Yeah. He said he was on the Isle of Patmos.
On the Lord's Day.
On the Lord's Day. He said a hold up voice.
Woo.
Said the old cool. I am Alpha.
Yeah. Hey.
I am Omega.
Yeah,
I
Lord.
Am the first John, and I am the last.
I am the last.
Write this work.
Yes.
Write it in a book. Have mercy, Jesus.
Yeah.
Write unto the seven churches.
Yes.
Of Asia, write it this evening.
Oh, yes.
Don't say turn wrong. Yeah. Sir, ooh. To hear the ooh. Voice. We speak to
oh,
me.
Jesus. Lord, Father, we.
Then when I turn around, you say I saw seven. Candlestick.
Yes.
And was seven golden candlesticks. He said, but there was one in the center, and it looked like the Son of Man. But today, if they see seven golden candlesticks,
yeah.
So you're calling on some strength.
So true. But that is Bible. That is Bible. So true.
John was put in prison.
Yes.
John was cast on the Isle of Patmos.
Hi, Jesus.
That's why they put John there. The Roman soldier, yeah. They take John and they put him in hot oil. And because they see nothing happened to his body, they cast him on the island.
Oh, Jesus.
They put the prisoner there that they would not escape. Anyone else don't have the spirit of God.
Yes.
And they place you in boiling oil. You're going to fry that chicken.
Thank you. Yeah,
Jesus.
So true. So true. Yeah.
Run me now.
Yeah.
So when they put John on the Isle of Patmos, boy, the angels visit John.
Yes.
And John bear record. Have mercy, Jesus.
Thy Bible.
That was John said. Run me, Lord. Have mercy, Jesus. That was John say. He said, the man, when I turned around and the one that I saw, John said he had on a garment.
Woo.
God all above. His paps are even down to his feet.
Yes.
A golden garment.
Yes.
John says his head, the hair on his head.
Hey.
Like wool.
Woo!
Have mercy.
Oh, Jesus.
He says his eyes was like flames of fire.
Flames of fire, man. Woo!
He said, when I look at his feet, he says his feet was like fine brass. Are burning from a furnace.
Yeah, Jesus.
So it don't matter if God black, or it don't matter if he white. This is the God that we serve.
This is the God. That is the God.
This is the God that we serve. His name is Jesus.
Oh, Lord. Yes. Come on, come on.
And there is no other God but he.
Yes.
Jesus. Have mercy, Jesus.
Woo.
He is the way.
Yes.
He is the truth
and the light.
And he is the light.
Oh, Lord.
Jesus. have mercy this evening.
Yes, Lord.
It's out of his mouth.
Out of his mouth.
It's a went out a sword.
Yes.
Have mercy, a two-edged sword.
A two-edged sword.
So when I look at his continent woo, was like the sun.
Yes, Lord, Lord.
Jesus. When the sun shining in his full strength, Yahweh tell him, tell John,
hey,
John fell like as a dead man.
Yes, Lord.
Tell John, he said, I am he that was dead.
I was, yes.
John, boy, I know. I am alive forevermore.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
And not only that, John.
Yes, Lord.
I have a key.
Yes.
If hell feel,
uh-huh,
it could hold any one of my souls.
Yes, Lord.
I, Jesus, have the key.
Have the key.
Over hell and death.
Hey, yeah, 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 yeah.
Over a believer that died in Christ. Hallelujah. Have mercy, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
God, give the enemy boundary.
Yes.
The enemy could just reach much far.
Yes.
You see, if God ain't allow you to go through some trial,
yes,
or some tribulation,
yes, brother,
you'll never praise him.
Yes, brother. Yes, pastor.
So he must pass you through some,
yes,
trial.
Yes, Lord.
He must pass you through some tribulation for you to understand who he is. How are we going to deliver you?
Yes, Lord.
How are you going to know he's strong?
Yes, Lord.
How are you going to know he's a miracle working God?
Yes, Lord.
Pastor McIntosh, win the lotto. You feel Pastor McIntosh going to push any snow contract?
No. He done with that.
He done with that. Like my friend, I could say that.
Yes, he done with that.
But why is the rain falling? You have to pray for the sun to shine.
Yes.
Have mercy, Jesus.
Yes, yes.
In order to,
yes,
make a dollar.
That's right, that's right.
So God knows.
God knows, eh?
All things.
All things.
God doesn't want to make us too comfortable.
Thank you.
Do you know that God have the power to use the devil against you?
Yes.
In order,
yes,
to see his glory?
Yes, man.
Yeah. Have mercy, Jesus. Yeah. You see, all time to say this. We tell ourselves it's just going to church and clapping and,
yeah,
hallelujah and thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
But the battle go more than that.
Oh, Jesus. So true.
The,
yes,
battle,
man,
start on the cross.
Woo!
Jesus win the battle.
Yes,
so,
man.
So now we have access unto the throne of God.
Yes.
Why? Because we have sinners saved by grace.
Grace. By grace, man.
Because
by grace.
By work, every man perish.
Woo!
Because why the angel passing through here? And he's searching some heart, but all he has is been clean with thanksgiving.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
I say not all the hearts that be clean in thanksgiving.
Oh, Jesus.
So when the angel passing and searching out, not all of us would have been saved.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
When the time and hour coming.
Yeah.
He said that they're going to reveal it.
Yes.
Woo.
Right. I say a time and hour coming that, yes, they're going to reveal it. Yes. You know why? Every man's work shall be made manifest.
Yes.
By the fire.
Yeah.
The fire going to reveal it.
Yeah.
And every man's work going to be tried.
Yeah.
Of what sort it is.
Yeah.
And he say, if a man work, abideth with him.
Yeah.
He will receive a reward. But if a man work, is perish, he going to suffer many loss this evening.
That is the word.
Yet he himself going to be saved by fire.
That is the word. That is the word.
The fire purify the heart.
That's right. That's right. Holy fire. Yeah.
Only the holy fire. Only Jesus.
Yes. Yes.
Do that, boy.
Yes.
You see, if you didn't know, I want you to know that your body,
yes,
this vessel that we're playing with, is the temple of the true and living God, boy.
Yeah.
That the Holy Spirit,
yeah,
is dwelling.
That's right.
And anytime you hear you defile this body, say,
yes,
him will God destroy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Because the Holy Spirit can manifest himself. He can do the things that he want to
this
do
is
to
true.
You.
This is true. This is true. This is true.
You
that
take
is
the
true.
Holy Spirit for a mockery.
Ooh, that's right. And they have no respect for him.
And you have no respect
no
for him.
No respect for the Spirit of God.
So
true.
You tell yourself you could do what you want.
Do what you want and disrespect him anyhow.
How this could be an unclean vessel and be a vessel of the Holy Ghost?
Ooh, come on, brother. Come on. Come on.
Some to honor, some vessel to honor. And he made some to dishonor. The potter have power over the,
yes,
way to do what he wants.
Yes. Yes.
Sometimes he put us on the wheel and some of us jump off the wheel.
Ooh.
We have finished more or less.
Thank
so
you.
We can't weather the storm of
thank
life.
You.
So when we get the heat and the battle, the place starts to crack.
Yeah.
And when it cracks, The enemy waiting for Christ to come in.
Yeah.
To make him havoc in his service.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
God that we serve in is
yes,
spirit,
man. Yeah, Lord.
And the devil is a spirit too.
Yes.
And you know who he come to.
Thank
you.
You.
Because he's looking for soul to fill his kingdom.
Oh, Jesus.
And the harvest is a ripening. And the labor is a people.
Yeah, Lord.
He's looking for soul. The Lord know who he is. Who is his own. And Satan know who is his
thank
own.
You. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we just underestimate him too much. That's
Satan
right.
Satan have somebody.
That's right.
Set up in our office.
So true. So true. Yeah, we just underestimate him too much, truly. So true. Yes.
That God hate, but
yes.
The book of Proverbs,
yes.
In the 6th chapter.
Ooh, a lying tongue.
Tell me there is something that God hate, but
yes. Truth. 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 Yes. Yes.
He said, and this 7 means abomination.
Yes, man. Yes.
The first one is a proud look, but
ooh.
There are some proud believers in the house of God.
Ah, Jesus.
When they don't make up the faith,
thank you.
And the Holy Spirit passing,
so
and
true.
The friend to shout because they don't want to make up random.
Thank you.
God hate a proud look.
A proud look.
Not me, where says so, the book where says
thank
so.
You. The Bible says so. Truly.
Then there are some with some lying tongue.
A lying tongue. Oh God, tell him,
God
lie on your man. Yes, man.
Pastor, they may know the thing go. But I hear pastor was down the road.
Thank you.
I hear somebody was closing.
And he add on.
They're lying and making confusion.
Thank you.
In the church.
Thank you.
But they have the reward.
So true.
And
so
they
true.
They're going to get paid.
Woo. Thank you. Yeah, telling lion people and setting them up. Ay, ay, ay. Mercy.
A hand that shed.
So true.
Quick to shed the innocent blood.
Yes.
But thank God it is yes. Me from that because the right of people have.
Thank you.
Thank God it is
yeah.
Me.
Thank you.
He hit a hand that shed innocent blood. Woo. Like that.
Thank you.
So I thank God that he deliver me.
He deliver you. Yeah, Jesus.
He heart that imagine wicked devices.
Mercy,
evil
Lord.
Devices.
Mercy, Jesus.
There's some heart in the service. No matter how you're groaning.
Thank you.
You praying, these people just have wicked.
Lord, have mercy. Yeah, Jesus.
And you don't understand woo. We're going
so
on.
So true.
You don't understand. And you want to now pray one month for me.
Thank you.
From a Thanksgiving cargo.
Cargo. They're sitting down on the press.
They're sitting down on
woo.
The press.
Yes,
and
man.
Them.
Thank you.
See a man that
thank you.
Me all, things
all right. Up. They come to war you in the press. Yes. Yes. Yes.
So you feel Thanksgiving is. Mm-hmm. Thanksgiving. Is holy.
So true.
Sacrifice.
Thank you.
God.
They had a reward, you know.
So when you hear, you present your thanksgiving. The angel has come and he just take it up as a supplication and present it before God as an application.
Yeah.
God the Father dedicated before the Father. The Son dedicated before the Father. As
yes.
A supplication. Look, the declaration of the thanksgiving.
Yes, Lord.
What do you think Jesus standing there for?
Hmm.
He's in the gap for you. And
that's
you.
Right. Yeah, feet that run into cause mischief, man. Yes, causing mischief. Yes,
God that we're serving is a true God.
Yes,
and next thing you hear is a false witness.
Aye, aye, aye. Yeah,
false witness in the church.
Yeah, you wasn't there. Yes,
true. There, but I just want to hear how the story go.
Thank you.
And they paint the picture. I hear some false witness rise against him.
Oh, Jesus,
there,
mercy, Lord. The Harry Ward, you know.
This man say
right.
That he's going to break down this building.
Yeah.
And he's going to build it up in 3 days. But because they didn't understand the thing that
the Spirit.
They thought was the carnal building.
Your Jesus.
But Jesus wasn't talking about a building made with block. But he was talking about his body.
Yeah.
I will break it down. And in 3 days,
yeah.
I will rise again.
Yes.
But he beat them a liar, false witness.
Yeah.
Have mercy, Jesus. God is good.
Yeah. Mercy, Lord.
Time,
oh, Jesus.
Explain our days as a little tail that is toil, boy.
Yes, man.
Toil, boy. The days of our year are 80 years and 10, boy. And if by reason of
strength,
there'll be 80, boy.
80.
Yet it's just sorrow, labor, pain, and then we soon cut off.
Lord, Father. Yeah, what is man, eh? What is man?
What is man? That
what is man? Oh, Jesus.
Have mercy, Jesus.
What is man?
The first man and the in this world and the first woman that God created was Adam and Eve.
That's right. That's right.
But I want you to know, before this world was created, God was already there.
Yes.
have mercy, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
But in this world, Adam and Eve is the first that he
created. That's right, that's right, that's right.
So when the whole council with the 20 and four elders are concerning man, the devil had a problem with that.
Oh,
why
yeah.
You think he said, let us make man?
Let us
who
make man.
He was talking
the triune God.
A body.
Yes.
In heaven. There is a council in heaven.
Yeah.
And they sit on your case according to how you approach the throne of glory.
Yes.
This is why we just say, I believe in God.
God the Father.
I believe in
God the Son.
I believe
in God the Holy Ghost. Yes.
Have mercy, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Trigger. There is no other way.
Yes.
But to trust and obey.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what you think about Jesus.
No.
But no bad man you're going to heaven.
Thank you.
No iniquity will
no, come. No, Lord.
No man that runs to Simon the Sorcerer.
No.
Woo. Not going to be your portion.
Yeah, Jesus. Remember us.
Yeah, what the book of James say. It says, submit yourself to God. And resist the devil, and he's going to flee from you.
Going to flee.
Turn unto God, and he's going to draw closer unto you. He said to cleanse you, your hand, all his sinners,
yes.
And purge your mind, and your heart, all his double-minded people.
Oh, Jesus.
There's some double-minded people
oh, Lord.
In the house of God.
Yes, Lord.
They serve God with their lips
oh,
and their heart far from God.
Oh, Jesus.
So when the Holy Spirit come in the service, he had a play tic tac toe.
Woo!
He's looking for a heart.
Looking for a heart to use.
He can't make the full connection.
No!
Have mercy, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Speak to us, Lord. Yes, Lord. Speak to us.
You know what he said? He said, be ye afflicted. He said, weep and mourn. He said, let your laughter turn into mourning. He said, let your weeping... Let your laughter turn into mourning and let your joy turn into heaviness. He said, humble yourself and the Lord going to lift you up.
He will lift you up. He will lift
how
you up.
How many of us want God to afflict us?
Mercy, not me.
He said, many are the affliction of the righteous.
Yeah.
God does afflict the body to draw the soul closer unto him. So sometimes we're going through affliction and we don't know what is the reason. It's because he loves you, he afflicts you.
Ooh.
But God love, we really can understand his love. You see, there's love in a strange way.
Yes, yes, yes.
That they love so unconditionally.
Yes.
That we don't even...
You can't measure that love, you know.
You can't measure the love.
No.
But in all, he deliver you from the hands of the enemy.
Yeah.
And this God is able to deliver you from the pit of hell. So I don't want to take too much of time. Ooh. But I pray God that he bless your soul. I pray God that he keep you. I pray God that he strengthen you. I pray God that he causes light to shine upon
shine.
You. Because we're serving a true and living God. But this God no more in the tomb. But
no.
But he's sitting on the right hand of the Father.
Of the Father.
And making intercession for you and I now. Come here, blessed of my Father.
Yes, Jesus.
Come and inherit the kingdom
oh,
of
Papa,
heaven.
What a welcome.
For you from the foundation of the world. This is the God that we serve.
What a welcome.
So I pray God that he bless your heart.
Oh, yeah. Yes, amen.